One of the most dramatic events in New York City in the 1960s was the construction of the World Trade Center. Design and construction would take years and efforts of thousands of people. A project of this size created enormous challenges. Challenges that demanded the use of dramatic new engineering concepts. Final plans called for a complex of low-level buildings surrounding two 1,350-foot towers, the tallest ever built. Their great height was made possible by the use of load-bearing walls. Extremely tall buildings were traditionally inefficient, since huge amounts of interior space were taken up by structural supports and elevators. The Trade Center towers would overcome this problem. The exterior walls were designed to bear much of the weight of the towers, as well as all the wind loads. The only internal supports would be in a central core of columns. Elevators would be placed in the shafts formed by the core columns. These engineering considerations determine the tower's basic design. Sheer symmetrical walls rising without setbacks. For its many engineering innovations, the Trade Center was cited as the outstanding engineering achievement of 1971.
Sunshine throughout, low humidity, really a splendid September day. The afternoon temperature about 80 degrees, great weather for the primary election. Tonight, clear and cool, low 60 in midtown.
It's begun to sound like some sort of a cliche, but really, September 11th started out like every other day.
103.5 KCU, the beat of New York. Good morning. Bartell's on your feel-good radio station. We're waking up with Whoopi in less than a half hour from right now, and JoJo, too little, too late.
Do you have any idea where you're headed?
No. People at coach think it's a routine emergency. We've asked for a doctor, but none's on board.
Can you tell us anything more about the hijackers?
Yes. They have knives and mace. They say they have a bomb.
Okay. How are the people who were stabbed?
One flight attendant's okay. I'm not sure. The other may not make it. Oh my God! Something's wrong here!
What's happening? Amy, are you still there? Can you look out the window and tell us where you are?
I see water, buildings. We're flying low. We're flying very, very low. We are flying way too low. Oh my God, we are...
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Planes are shooting out. Smoke is pouring out.
I want you to get in there.
If you're just joining us this morning, you're in for a horrific surprise. Rescue crews are making their way to the scene, and all of this unfolding in one of the busiest places in the world, in downtown Manhattan.
Look how fast he's going.
No, he's going right up the Hudson River Center.
Oh my God.
Center have been hit by aircraft. Both are in flames. Both suffered explosions.
There is black smoke coming from both of the towers. It's a horrific scene here. There's debris flying through the air over the East River here into Brooklyn. What appears to be...
We're just getting word now. One of the two planes was hijacked after takeoff from Boston. This is
two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
L'espace de 20 minutes qui ont percuté.
Oh my God.
situation that started bad just gets worse and worse and worse. The World Trade Center, South Tower, which was hit by a plane and wrecked by an explosion approximately an hour ago, has totally collapsed.
What happened?
I imagine all of them and all of their bravest firefighters are probably not alive.
The scene here is just one right out of one of the movies you would see in Hollywood. People walking around with cell phones and tears, holding their heads, looking up at what's left of the World Trade Center and just shaking their heads in disbelief.
The right tower is still standing, but what happened to the left tower? They can't get up there and stop that fire. That whole same thing's going to happen to the right tower. Maybe in about a half an hour, an hour.
Der zweite Turm zusammen. In diesem Moment bricht der nördliche Turm des World Trade Centers zusammen. Wir können nur alle hoffen, dass alle Menschen aus diesem Turm evakuiert sind. Es gibt kein World Trade Center mehr. New York hat sein Wahrzeichen verloren. Die Welt hat ein Wahrzeichen verloren.
You have two 110-story office buildings. You don't find a desk. You don't find a chair. You don't find a telephone, a computer. The biggest piece of a telephone I found was half of the keypad, and it was about this big. The building collapsed to dust.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts. Today our nation saw evil, the very worst of human nature, and we responded with the best of America, with the daring of our rescue workers, with the caring for strangers and neighbors who came to give blood and help in any way they could. The search is underway for those who are behind these evil acts. We will make no distinction between the terrorists who committed these acts and those who harbor them.
Make no mistake, the United States will hunt down and punish those responsible for these cowardly acts.